गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम शालिग्राम मिश्रा, टीचर महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 3.9, दैट इज सॉल्विंग द ब्रैकेट्स। ब्रैकेट्स आर यूजफुल इन सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशंस इन्वॉल्विंग टू और मोर ऑपरेशंस। So, four kinds of brackets are used in numerical expressions. Line bracket, or it is called vinaculum. Yes, see here. This is line brackets. After that, round brackets, or it is also called a small brackets. This figure is a small brackets. Then curly brackets or braces. This is curly braces. Now, a square brackets. और बिग ब्रैकेट्स, दिस इज बिग ब्रैकेट्स। सो दीज फोर टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रैकेट्स यू विल यूज इन द सिंप्लीफिकेशन, एंड द ऑर्डर ऑफ सिंप्लीफाइंग दीज ब्रैकेट्स इज एज फॉलोज। फर्स्ट वी विल सॉल्व वाइनाकुलम, देन वी विल सॉल्व अ स्मॉल ब्रैकेट्स, देन कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स, एंड एट लास्ट वी विल सॉल्व अ स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट्स। So to remember the rules easily, we use a mnemonic as VBODMAS. V for vinaculum, B for brackets, all the three brackets, small brackets, curly brackets and big brackets. O for off, off is multiplication. But when off and division is given, off we will do first, then we will divide. So, off, then division, after that multiplication and addition, and then at last we will solve subtraction. So, in the rule VBODMAS, we will follow to solve the simplification. So, now we will start. So now we will start exercise 3.9. Question number 1, you see 80 minus curly braces 16 divided by a small brackets 7 minus 2 minus 1 a small brackets close and then curly braces closed. Now you see, first of all we will remove the small brackets. So, for that, in the next step, we will write 80 minus 16 curly braces, 16 divided by, you see in a small braces, 7 minus 2 minus 1. So, minus 2 minus 1, first of all, you will solve here. So, when two negative numbers are given, you will add the number and put the negative sign. So, 2 plus 1, 3. So, in next step, you will write 7 minus 3. Minus 2 minus 1 become minus 3. So, 7 minus 3. Now, in next step, in third step, you see third line, 80 minus curly braces 16. Now, you have to remove the small braces. So, removing a small braces, 7 minus 3, 4. A small braces you have removed. You have not put a small braces here. So now 80 minus 16 divided by 4. Now in next step, curly braces also you will remove. So 80 minus 16 divided by 4 equal to 4. So 4 you will write, curly braces removed. Now 80 minus 4 is equal to 76. So finally the answer is 76. So you have seen that the function we will solve, that change we will made in the further steps, but other numbers you will write as it is written in the question. Now question number B, big brackets 135 divided by curly braces 23 minus 2, small brackets 8 minus 6 minus 2, vinaculum, a small bracket closed, curly braces closed and big bracket closed. So what we will do in this? First of all, we will remove the vinaculum. So, rest of the numericals we will write as it is. So 100 big brackets 135 divided by curly brackets 23 minus 2 small brackets 8 minus. So vernaculum you will remove. So 6 minus 2 4. So 4 you will write and vernaculum removed. Now we will solve a small brackets in the next step. So 100 big brackets 135 divided by curly brackets 23 minus 2 and a small brackets 8 minus 4 4 and curly braces closed and big bracket closed. Now in the next step 135 divided by curly brackets 23 a minus, you see 2 after that a small bracket. In the small bracket 4 is written and there is no sign between 2 and a small brackets. So it means if there is no sign, multiplication sign is there. So 2 into 4 equal to 8. Now you have removed the small brackets. Now what we will do in the next step, big brackets 135 divided by, now you will have to remove the curly brackets. So 23 minus 8 is equal to 15. Now in this step you see curly brackets removed. Now in the next step big brackets also you will remove and you will get the final answer. 135 divided by 15 is equal to 9. So in this way step by step you will solve. It is very easy when you solve step by step. Now question number C, you see this question. So first of all you have to remove the vernaculum. So vernaculum is 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. So you see in the next step other numbers are written same and vernaculum 10 minus 6 is equal to 4 is written here. Now in the next step a small brackets you will remove, but you see that in a small brackets there are minus and divide sign. So first of all in the small brackets you will solve the division. So you see 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. So in this step 40 minus 1 into 7 plus 3. Now in the next step you will remove a small bracket. So 40 minus 1 is equal to 39 into 7 plus 3. Now in the next step you will remove the curly brackets and big brackets is also given in the question, but I think it is not necessary. So both the brackets you will remove here. 273 plus 3 is equal to 276 is the answer. So in this exercise there was 5 questions in which 3 I have solved. Rest of the 2 questions you will solve yourself. Thank you.